Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fate Panther, and this is Subnautica Below Zero. So, I'm going to finish the last possible thing to do here in this game.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Still blows me away that in the beta, this was actually where you started. Makes me actually kind of wish that I had played that fully. You know what I mean? So, the last thing on our to-do list is to cure the bacterial infection in the frozen Leviathan. I mean, there's other things like hatching all the eggs and yada 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 yada. But like story-wise, there's only really one thing left. If I remember correctly, there will be a pretty heartfelt portion to this. Unfortunately, because I did this after I got Alan out of my head, I won't get his input into it. So that sucks, but whatever. Thank you. life then while I'm doing this. Alright. South is actually the way I want to go. Oh, right, yeah. I have no idea if this is the area or not.
Spy Penguin online.
No, okay, not in here. Thank you. Okay, so I have to re-find where the frozen leviathan is. Because the end goal of this area is to cure it. I hate not having a fucking map. I knew it was going to be, like, a trial and a half. This is just going to be a long episode. I'm kind of doing this because, goddamn, so disappointed in the last game. Story-wise, like, gameplay, it was exactly what I was wanting, with a couple of hang-ups here and there. But overall, it was a great game. I enjoyed the gameplay. The story was, like, it feels like you had a good story, and then you realized halfway through that you needed to have, like, a choice for the player. Okay, yeah, this is, all right. Cool, this is the area that I was wanting to get to. Awesome. Okay, so from here, I go south. Now, normally this would be a huge problem because I don't have the compass thing installed. However, I do have a map. It's a shitty map, but it shows a generalized location of, like, the biomes. And I know that the last known location should be east of where I am. And I am supposed to go south from exiting the cave. So, if that is east-ish, then this has to be south. So up there. Don't care.
until next mission.
Wait. What? Come on.
Agent online.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Agent online. Agent offline.
Okay, so this is not the spot I'm supposed to be doing. All right. Glacial forest and the frozen river bordering this forest. fuck is that sound? Where's this supposed fucking vaccine cure thing? I swear these are just... It just said, go collect it. So that's not it?
On standby.
God damn it, I want to get past you. Fucking move. Not towards me, you... It also says that some of this information is, like, outdated. Go away! You know what? Fucking fine. I apologize and don't apologize at the same time for the long episode. But this is the last thing I need to do in this game. Find something in fucking English. Okay, here we go. So, there's that. Fog has to come in fucking now. Hey, buddy. Better than fucking nothing, but oh man. Hey, mama. Are you with?
Lord Captain.
Sorry, I cannot have you just fucking this up.
Stealth mode activated.
But I was... Oh no, I wasn't already here. Yeah! No.
Sam must have stashed this here. She was gonna use this antibacterial agent to neutralize the bacterium.
Okay.
Until next mission.
I'm so sorry, buddy, but you were literally going to fuck up everything that I was trying to do. So now... I just wanted to make sure I was recording. It's a longer episode than I normally like, but... We finally get some closure. I get 100% completion on this game. And I think this is the canonical ending, which sets up the next Subnautica. Like, I don't know if there will be another Subnautica or not. I personally, I love this game. Like, they did so much right with it, but there was still, like, there's still room for improvement. Straight up still room for improvement. I kind of wish that I was here with Alan in my head, because apparently he'll say some stuff about how his race deals with the loss, but
I believe the antibacterial agent was effective. Without it, the bacteria could have spread. Now it cannot. Your sister's memory will live in you through this gesture.
It feels good. Doing this one last thing for Sam. I feel like I got some closure.
My people do not experience endings as you do. Do humans feel joy in realizing that you've reached the end of something?
Sometimes. Closure is a sense of resolution. Like, knowing that even though it still hurts, it'll be okay. I did what I came to do. I found out what really happened to her, and I got to finish her work. I learned a little bit more about the person I've looked up to for, well, my whole life. I wish I'd told her that more. Sam always wanted to make a difference. She wanted the bacteria contained to keep everyone safe. I'm grateful to give her that. I just wish I could have said goodbye.
Okay. I'm actually really happy that was able to, like, finish this story. I have no reason to go back and complete the other portion of the game. But I, like, if magically the people who made this game come back and, like, end up watching this to, I don't know why they would. But if you guys are watching, the first game was larger, but it felt pretty empty. You inevitably played a character that you really didn't know anything about, and you got to see some stories along the way, but it wasn't really mandatory. It wasn't something that you had to do, which was fine. This game is so much smaller, but in a way that makes everything more impactful. I felt like everything I was doing had a purpose, an end goal, an aim. And now, I'm done. Truly done with this game. And in the best ways. I hope to see another Subnautica at some point. I would love to see the Architect's world. There's a lot of things I would love to see. I'd love to see a continuation to this story. And I truly hope that the creators feel proud of what they did, because this was a fantastic game. So was the first one. There was some noticeable downsides. Like, the moment I got my hands on the prawn, I felt invincible, because I could actually just punch anything that came up to me. But that also allowed me to explore. That blockade of fear was gone, and I could enjoy the environments. So this has been Subnautica Below Zero. I am Fade Panther, and I hope you all have enjoyed this ride like I have. Until next time, whatever game it may be, whatever storyline we may get into, I wish you luck, safety, and to all of you, aloha.